Alright, so I'm going to shoot some arrows.
So here is a way to do a cage, right? So you meet all the FAA requirements of not flying outside. In this case, these guys have bungee cords going up to this, to the top and to the bottom. But the great thing is you can put something in and go out. You don't have to. You don't have a crossbeam. So yeah, all it is are bungee cords. And so there's one down there. There's one here. So an interesting way to do a drone cage.